Hi everyone, this is Miss Lu and this is Chinese for level 2 and 3 students. Okay, so last time we learned about vegetables and this week we're going to continue to learn about food, about 水果, the fruits. So like usual, we're going to do a review of the things we learned last time. So we learned about 5 vegetables. Let's see if you can still remember them. After me together, 黄瓜. 黄瓜 土豆 土豆 生菜 生菜 西红柿 西红柿 西兰花 西兰花 Okay, so those are the 5 vegetables we learned last time. And remember the sentence, if you like to eat these 5 vegetables, you will say 我喜欢吃黄瓜我喜欢吃土豆我喜欢吃生菜我喜欢吃西红柿 or 我喜欢吃西兰花 But if you do not like to eat them, you will say 我不喜欢吃黄瓜我不喜欢吃土豆我不喜欢吃生菜我不喜欢吃西红柿我不喜欢吃西兰花 Okay, so those are the things we learned last time, and today we're going to continue and learn about fruits. Okay, so like usual, you're going to need a pen and pencil and notebook to take notes. Now let's get ready. Start. 你喜欢吃水果吗? 你喜欢吃水果吗? 水果 So fruits, 水果 你喜欢吃水果吗? 喜欢, 不喜欢? 你喜欢吃水果吗? 你喜欢吃苹果吗? 你喜欢吃苹果吗? 苹果 苹果, 喜欢, 不喜欢? 你喜欢吃香蕉吗? 你喜欢吃香蕉吗? 香蕉 香蕉 喜欢? 不喜欢? 你喜欢吃橙子吗? 你喜欢吃橙子吗? 橙子 橙子 喜欢? 不喜欢? 你喜欢吃西瓜吗? 你喜欢吃西瓜吗? 西瓜 西瓜 喜欢吃? 不喜欢吃? 诶, 你喜欢吃草莓吗? 草莓 草莓 喜欢吃? 不喜欢吃? Okay, so these are the 5 vocabulary for the 水果 for 水果 fruits. So let's do a review together. 苹果 苹果 香蕉 香蕉 橙子 橙子 西瓜 西瓜 草莓 草莓 Okay, like usual, our activity 画画 画画 So I'm going to name a fruit and then you're going to draw it. Okay, so get ready. The first one, I would like you to draw 为水果 Let's say 橙子 So draw 橙子 on your notebook. Which one is 橙子? 橙子 So 橙子 is the oranges. 橙子 Do you get this one correct? The second one 草莓 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 So which one is 草莓 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 is this one. Okay, strawberry 草莓 And then the last one I would like you to draw 苹果 苹果 So which one is 苹果 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 is apples. Okay, 苹果, apples. Do you get all the three correct? So, one more time together. 苹果, 香蕉, 橙子, 西瓜, 草莓. Okay, 我喜欢吃 or 我不喜欢吃. 我喜欢吃 or 我不喜欢吃. 我喜欢吃水果 or 我不喜欢吃水果. 我喜欢吃苹果 or 我不喜欢吃苹果. 我喜欢吃香蕉 我不喜欢吃香蕉. 我喜欢吃橙子 我不喜欢吃橙子. 我喜欢吃西瓜 我不喜欢吃西瓜. 我喜欢吃草莓 我不喜欢吃草莓. Okay, so 苹果 香蕉 橙子 西瓜 草莓. Okay, so let's get ready to take notes for today's words. So for 水果, 水果, okay, 水果, all kinds of fruits. 水果, 水果 is pretty easy to write. 水, 水, 果, 树, 横树, 横树, 撇捺水果, 水果, fruits, 水果. And then we have 香蕉. We have 苹果. Sorry about that. 苹果. 苹果, 苹果. So you write the grass radical. 横点点, 横树, and then 果, 树, 横树, 横, 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 and then 树, 撇捺, 苹果. Okay, the next one we have 香蕉, 香蕉, 香蕉. Xiang jiao. Pie. Hong. Shu. And then. Pie. Na. Shu. Hong. Shu. Hong. Hong. And then for jiao, you have the grass radical. The standing person. Dian. Hong. Hong. 树, 横. And then four dots at the bottom, 香蕉. Then we have 橙子, 橙子. 橙子. You write the wood radical. 横折点, 斜横, 撇. 横, and then you write a square. And then 点点, 横, 橙子, 横折, one go, 横, 橙子, oranges. Okay, 橙子. Next one, we have 西瓜, 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 横,
树，横竖勾，竖撇，竖弯，横
西 ，and then 刮，
撇，竖撇，竖勾，点 ，and then 捺，
哎，西瓜，西瓜 ，and then we have the last one， 草莓，草莓。草莓 strawberry 草莓
so 草 in the grass radicle the sun in the middle and then number 10 at the bottom
草
草 and then 莓 the grass radicle
撇
横竖横
and then
横竖勾
点横Yeah, this is the character for 每天, the 每, the everyday, okay? So, 草莓, strawberry, okay? So, these are the five words we learned today. 苹果, 香蕉, 橙子, 西瓜, 的草莓. So, like usual, to conclude the lesson for today, I would like to leave your homework, which is to practice writing the characters for three times to try to recognize the characters, okay? It's my pleasure to have you in my class for today. I'll see you next time.